everybody. I'm Tom LaPorta. I'm the director of the School of Electrical Engineering and Computer Science here at Penn State. We're very excited to have you here for camp. It's the first time we've done this camp.
For me, computer science was a field that has really enabled me to think big, and I think that you should also consider it because it can help you think big as well.
This has neurons and synapses. If there are more electrons in the capacitor, it is a one. If it's drained of all the electrons, it's a zero, right?
I work at IBM Research in New York.
And when I said you was the young girls there.
Hope you guys are having a lot of fun.
What I really like about what I do is that I write something on a computer, just writing all the software, but then it has a physical effect on the drones.
Create the behaviors you want to see in the world.
What I've really found exciting is that computer science really has helped me.
When they bought that lab, there were no women at it.
But good girls can change that.
You get 33 is your number. That's in order. And then it's easier because then all you have to do is merge the first and second half.
Move right. Move backward. Move left.
Sometimes they will use voice commands or sensing commands
for the computer to recognize the object.
Camera with the audio feedback can actually help people kind of take the way around the scores.
Move forward. Move forward.
There are 7 commands that can be sent from computer to glove. They either vibrate or don't, depending on which of the 4 motors is activated.
Everything has an X, Y, and Z coordinate. There'll be 2 keys.
Please draw a girl on girls with a parting thought of a particular word, and that word is this one. Be all that you can be. Don't let people put limits on what it is that you're to achieve. And that is really to keep the mind open to looking for new ideas and new ways of doing things. And whatever it is that you do, give it all of yourself and also give back to others.